drink. Don't worry, your weapon is still there. Please drink. My son, how have you come to be so lost?
Not lost. Looking for you.
You think I speak of your location? Never seen a man fight so hard to end up back where he started. So tell me, Jonathan, why do you wish to live?
My wife, Helen. To remember her. To remember us.
So you seek to live for the memory of love?
At least a chance to earn it.
I can give you one last chance to earn a life. However, it might not be the life that you wish. Complete a task for us, and your excommunicado will be reversed. The open contract closed. You will be permitted to continue to live, not free under the table, but bound to it, doing what you do best for the rest of your days. The choice is yours. Die here and now, or continue to live and remember through death.
What must be done?
The cost of your life will be the death of others, the first of which will be the man they call Winston.
What?
He has forgotten his fealty. Neither the open contract nor the excommunicado will be lifted until you complete your task. So if you wish to live, and if you wish to remember, this is the choice you must make.
I will, sir. I will be of service.
Very well, my son. Cast aside your weakness and reaffirm your fealty to the table. Mr. John Wick. Breton Chauve. Warini. I accept this offering and your fealty. I wish you good luck on your path. Zaire will help you prepare for your departure. And Mr. Wick, Marhaba.